Hello and welcome back for Sewing Therapy. I'm Sarah, and today I invite you to sew a Marcel dress along with me. This dress is so beautiful, and I love that it's a great pattern for using up remnant fabric pieces. If you're anything like me, I know you have a bin full of scraps that are too small for a new project, yet too beautiful to be wasted. The Marcel dress features side panel pieces that are perfect for those treasured remnant pieces, which would make this dress extra special and unique only to you. I used 5 different fabrics for the tiers and love the results. In this video, I have included both the original neckline and the V-neck hack at the end of the video. I love chalk and notches instructions as they feature clear illustrations. But for some parts, I used my own preferred methods for construction. So, before starting, please read the original instructions carefully and choose whichever methods you are comfortable with. And one more modification for my Marcel. I widened the strap so I cut one more piece for the facing, not folding the main fabric itself. Whether you choose any of my modifications or stick with the original pattern, I hope you are getting excited to sew the Marcel dress of your dreams with me. Before we get cutting, I want to take a moment to highlight the like, subscribe, and notification bell buttons. Each click helps the growth of this amazing sewing therapy community, and I'm so grateful for your support. Let's get started!
Thank you.
And that brings us to the end of the Marcel dress. What did you think about this pattern and my modifications? I would love to hear your thoughts and questions in the comments section below. And please don't forget to tag me in your makes. There are so many unique and beautiful Marcel dresses out there, and I'd love to see yours. Thanks for joining me in this video. And before you go, don't forget to give me the like, subscribe, and notification bell buttons a quick click in support. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in my next video. 안녕.